Elon Musk just gave Ukraine Wi-Fi. Amid the Russian invasion, Ukraine has suffered from massive power outages. But with the help of Musk and Starlink, Wi-Fi services are being upheld. Starlink will allow continuous connection to Wi-Fi through low-orbit satellites, and Musk says it's been activated. They've been used before, most recently in Tonga, after an underwater volcano eruption. So it'll be a new test for the system, and hopefully a successful one.